Meteorologist Colton Sikorecki here in the KQ2 Weather Center. It is just after 1 p.m. and the snow continues to come down here in St. Joseph. And you can see that on radar all across northwest Missouri and northeast Kansas. But the good news is you can already see the back edge of the snow not too far away. It's in northeast Kansas. So it looks like in the next couple of hours we should begin to dry out just a little bit. And a winter weather advisory is still in effect for every county in northwest Missouri and northeast Kansas until 9 p.m. So here's your KQ2 hour-by-hour forecast. Again, this computer model suggests that the snow will be out of here by 6 o'clock this evening, which is some good news. So by tonight we should be drying out, but temperatures are still going to be very cold with temperatures in the teens. Now here are the impacts. Still, visibility is going to be extremely low as the snow continues to come down. Even after the snow stops, winds from the north at 5 to 15 will cause some blowing snow, so make sure you are aware of that. But boy, the roads are the big impacts here. They're going to be snow covered, very slick. So if you have any travel plans, make sure you take it extremely slow, and the best advice I can give you is just to stay home.